Morning guys, welcome back. So guys, once again we're down in the Isipingo, and I must say it's amazing. The water looks absolutely fantastic this morning guys, after those big storms. It's approximately 4:45 in the morning. We're hoping to have a good sunrise. I'm gonna walk quickly to the left. There's a few people fishing. It's a little bit of movement on the beach guys, and I want to try and get there as quickly as possible. Let's see how it goes this morning. So we have a slight easterly this morning. I think it's gonna be okay. But the water is fantastic this morning guys, after those big storms. It's really looking nice. So let's see how it goes this morning guys. Seems to be something going on in that area, but we go have a look just now. So stay tuned guys. Try from this area guys. First throw. Guys, there's a few fish on the bite, but I haven't had a bite as yet, guys. Not fast, but there's a few fish on the bite. Probably need a little more light. Thank you. guys, there's a few shad on the bite, and they seem to be only taking bait, guys. So I tried quite a while with a spoon, seemed to be nothing on the spoon. So I've got a plug on, guys. Pretty certain there's a Garrick in here. Let's see if we can find him. Guys, there was quite a few fish this morning, all on bait. They're not touching the spoon this morning, guys, for whatever reason. I tried a gold spoon, I tried a silver, I tried a plug, and I haven't had a bite. Guys, I'm going to try and get next to the pipe. So the Westley's come up too, guys. the good news, the fish is back, guys. All those banks have broken up. It's nice and deep in front. Guys, we're right next to the pipe. Let's see if there's anything in here, guys. Something's happened to this reel, guys. Have a look here. It's all tight. So guys, that was just the wind and a knot on my line. So the wind's really come up now, guys. Always check next to the pipe. A little more sheltered here because we now have a westerly. Okay, let's have a look in this basin, guys. So that's what this morning was all about, guys. Some fish on the bite. The banks have cleared up. We had a slight easterly in the morning. It changed now to a westerly. It's quite stiff. So guys, once again, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers.